The National Weather Service has confirmed 11 tornadoes struck Wisconsin last week. They say one EF2 tornado formed south of Toma. It had wind speeds of 115 miles an hour and grew 200 yards wide. Another EF2 tornado touched down in Marinette County, reaching speeds of up to 113 miles per hour and lifted a house off its foundation. The other nine were EF1 tornadoes, including the one that touched down in Mauston, one reaching a maximum width of 700 yards.